Queen of Hearts. We're Carly and Kelly, and we're here today with Carrie and Christine from Lavender and Lace. Welcome, ladies.
Hi.
So nice to be here.
Yes.
We're in their warehouse looking at all their beautiful clothes. I've already picked out a few things.
It's different, like, watching you guys on your live video, and it's, I always wonder, like, where can we sell that? And now we're behind the scenes.
But now it's like, well, we're in your video.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Next time I watch your video, I'll be like, I was there.
Where it is. Yes.
Yeah.
So, I just want to say, for people who don't know what Lavender Lace is, I would like...
Everybody knows.
There's some people on our pages who don't know. It would be good for them to explain who they are.
Okay, okay, yes. Let's do it. So we're a women's online clothing boutique.
Yep.
We carry sizes from extra small up to 3X. Our main focus is small to extra large.
Yeah.
But we are trying to bring in more plus sizes.
Yeah.
This year, which has been awesome.
Yeah, it's been a goal of ours for a while. We're kind of branching out, finding more vendors, so it's been a really it's a fun experience trying to get out there. And yeah,
are your sizes, like, are they true to size? Like size, like your extra large is an extra large,
for,
or small is a small.
For the most part, some items we have might fit a little bit bigger, some fit a little bit smaller, but we always add item descriptions. And
yeah.
I don't know if you've seen, we have Marissa, who does some of our modeling now. She's an XL to 2XL, so
okay.
She's kind of our judge on the bigger sizes, so let us know how true to size they fit. So that's
perfect.
And we'll always mention when we do our Monday night lives how they fit as well. If Carrie, she had to size up, or I had to size down, or whoever works, we'll always mention on our live as well. So
perfect.
Yeah, perfect.
Helpful.
So, okay, I would love to know how you guys came up with the name Lavender Lace. It's beautiful.
It's funny because Olguna's watching.
Hey,
Olguna!
This one's for you.
So, yeah, we had a bunch of names that we came up with, and none of them were perfect.
Yeah.
Because we kind of started 2 or 3 months before we even launched the boutique. We, you know, did all the beginning stuff. So we reached out to some family and friends, and we said, do you guys have any ideas that you think fit us?
Yeah.
And then my beautiful friend Olguna came up with the idea of Lavender Lace,
and
we
loved
it. That's it.
Yeah.
That's the name.
Fantastic.
Where you guys are now.
Right? Awesome. Yeah, it's awesome. It worked out well. It fits us really nicely. We loved it, stuck with it, ran with it, and here we are.
So. It's catchy, so everybody's like,
yeah,
they know.
And we use the LLB acronym, so that works well too.
Yeah.
We can shorten it without it being weird. So
yeah.
And you guys have been in business for how many years?
4 years.
This
November.
Good job.
So, I actually saw on our Facebook page yesterday, it said we started our Facebook page September 15th, 4 years ago.
Yeah.
So.
Good job. Congratulations.
And just this last year.
Yeah, it's been wild.
Yeah, because we were in my basement until October, last October, and then obviously this didn't fit in a basement anymore, and then we moved
this
in
This was,
here.
Like, all in your basement?
Well,
I mean,
good portion.
A good portion.
A lot smaller.
Yeah.
Like, there... You guys should see, like, there is a lot, like, there's totes and bins and
racks.
Hangers and racks,
yeah,
and
crazy.
There is every single color imaginable, like, it's just a whole...
Yeah, it's definitely hard to imagine that we were in a basement.
Like, I wish this was my closet.
I know, right?
I can wake up every morning just to come here.
We always have customers, and they're like, do you guys take one of everything? I was like, no.
We would be
so
divorced for one.
Yeah.
And, yeah, there's no room for that. We have to rent another warehouse just to have our
there's so
much
that
organized.
It
is.
Yeah.
Thanks
to Mackenzie.
Shout out to
Mackenzie. Yeah, so the girls have done a really good job organizing it because we grew really fast and then we kind of ended up with
schmoz.
It was a
schmoz.
It was crazy.
Yeah, so now it's
Nicely
organized. Nice and organized.
Beautiful.
And we actually like know what things are.
Yeah.
Just beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a fairly smooth process from getting the orders and finding everything that we need to fill that order. So it's a really good process and we're happy.
Yeah.
How did you guys meet and how long have you been friends for?
Okay, so I met Christine because I was best friends with her sister
and then
in elementary school.
Her.
So Christine's 2 years younger than I am, so I went to school with her older sister. And so we met 25 years ago.
Yeah.
That's really old. We met 25 years ago and we've been friends ever since.
Yeah.
And then when we hit our adult life is when I found we became like best friends. Yeah.
It's nice.
Yeah. Soulmates, whatever.
Yeah, it's true. We tell our husbands all the time that we're going to run off and get married.
Totally, yeah.
That's what we say too when we're planning our events. It's like we're getting married.
Well, because we plan these events or whatever, and it's like, okay, well, we need to do this and we need to meet this, and then we're like, it feels like we're getting married, you know?
Yeah. We pretty much are. I feel like I spend more time with Carrie than I do with my husband. When I'm on the phone driving in the car, my daughter will ask me, she's like, who are you calling, mommy? And she's like, calling auntie? I'm like, no, not right now. Shocking, right?
You're so used to it.
Right?
Yeah.
So, do you want? Sure. So what type of things do you sell?
Okay.
Good question.
Okay, pretty much everything.
So we sell women's clothes, obviously, primarily. So we sell everything from hoodies to shirts to dresses, pants,
shorts,
jeans. There's a couple boxes of shoes over there, which is brand new for us.
We have hats. We've been kind of dabbling in jewelry a little bit, so that's going to be coming out more and more as we figure logistics out with that. We have everything for the most part. You name it, we likely have it, or we've thought about it.
And we are releasing men's hoodies today, which is news.
That's nice.
So men's Aftersun hoodies, we're releasing the first one today, which is super exciting. And then we do have kids as well.
That's right.
So kids is just, if we'll only do kids if it's mommy and me. So if we can find the adult and the kids version of stuff, we will.
Yeah.
This is a lavender and lace.
It is.
Right here. I've got a few things, and I have two Aftersun hoodies, I think.
Oh, there's
one for sure.
They're amazing.
They are. They're really, really nice.
Yeah,
our personal collections are offensive. There are 30 plus hoodies in our closet right now. Each.
Really?
It's crazy. But
the
addiction is real.
What do you guys have an online store only?
Yes.
Yeah.
So we are online only. Mm-hmm. We do the occasional warehouse open hours. We used to do pop-ups, but now we will not take this up here.
It's too crazy.
Mm-hmm. Logistically, we get too many orders in a day to even remove inventory from the warehouse.
Yeah.
So that's why we've been here. We actually have one next Tuesday night. We're having a warehouse sale.
It's Christmas in July.
It's going to be our Christmas in July spot.
Yeah.
So
it's going to be it's our first annual.
Yes.
Is it like on a weekday?
It's going to be Tuesday evening, 5:30 to 9.
Okay. Yeah.
We find summer weekends are usually a little bit. We normally do them in the weekends in the winter, but in the summer that's not. Everyone's going on the weekends and stuff, so we're going to do it on the
try something different.
Yeah. Things on sale.
The whole warehouse is going to be 25% off.
Awesome. Yeah.
People just come in here.
Yeah. Yeah. Minus the new arrivals from this week.
Yeah.
Stuff won't be on sale, but everything else is 25% off, so it's going to be huge. We're also going to have free gifts for the first 20 people in line. So if you want one of those, and they're really good.
Yeah.
So if you want one of those, you'll want to the buildings here. So it'll be good. Lots of good stuff. We'll have doorbusters as well. So it's gonna be really good.
Perfect. And what's your guys' return policy like?
Okay.
Go ahead. 14 days for store credit.
Okay.
So 14 days from if you were shipping to you, 14 days from the date you receive it, you have to ship it back. Or if it's local pickup, 14 days from your order date.
Yeah.
And then all sale items are obviously, something's damaged.
So I'm curious to know, because I would like it. Personal shopper, do you guys? Well, no.
I need help.
Yeah.
So we don't do in warehouse personal shopping, but we do personal shopping online.
Okay.
So if you have any questions about your body type or what kind of person you are, hey, I'm a busy mom. I don't really have time to put things together. Help me. You give us your height, kind of what you're into, basics, florals, all that, and we will help you come up with something. We want you to be satisfied and comfortable and happy with what you're purchasing. Online shopping is hard, and we don't want it to be hard for you.
Mm-hmm.
So you have questions, we will cater to you and help you out, help you find an outfit for your body type and your lifestyle.
And we have two completely different body types, which helps, because then you can kind of be, I can say, oh, your body type's more like mine, you like looser fitting stuff, so these are the kinds of things you like, or if you're short, little, like Christine.
I'm a petite person, so
yeah,
it's helpful that we both have different body types.
Mm-hmm.
We
can, different styles.
And we'll totally cater to what they want, what you want. You name it, we'll help you out, so.
Perfect.
Yeah.
And you guys do gift certificates?
We do. So you can purchase our gift cards right on our website. If you go to our website, shoplavenderlace.com, you can just go up to the top and click gift cards, and you can buy any denomination. If there's a denomination you want that's not there, you can let us know and we can create it. And then it just goes straight to your email, and you can print it off and gift it to someone, or you can email it off to someone, or you can use it yourself.
Yeah.
So if you want to get me a gift certificate, just for being a super awesome friend, I'll take it. Oh yeah, so now we want to get to the four most must-have outfits for the summer.
Okay, awesome.
So we're wearing the
And
first
I'm just going to check what all these comments are.
Okay, yeah, you guys stand so everybody can see you guys, because this is about you.
Yeah.
So we decided one of the must-haves for summer is obviously shorts.
Yeah.
We have a ton of different kinds of shorts. So we have shorter, we have even shorter than this.
Like booty short shorts?
They're pretty short.
Sure.
I mean, they're not like
they're not
crazy short, but we have shorter. And then we have we have these ones, which are a 5-inch inseam. We have a 7-inch inseam, and we have a 7-inch inseam. So
nine.
Yeah. That is the wisdom.
You said 7 and 7.
Oh, well,
gotcha.
Why not? 7 and 9 inch inseams. Yeah. And then Christine's are a button fly style, so we have that style as well. So if you wanna tuck,
for sure,
into it.
They were so cute. I remember buttonflies when I was like a teenager.
Yeah, they're
coming
back.
Yeah,
they're
really
so
are.
Cool.
Yeah.
I have buttonflies.
And they have these are like a loose style back here, so I find them super
I want those.
Yeah, they're adorable.
So both of our jeans are Grace and Lace. We are in love with this brand.
Yeah.
We carry it all the time.
Yeah. So these are our favorites. These ones have like elastic lace in the back.
Mm-hmm.
So, I mean, if you're a mom, you know that elastics
for life.
For life.
Love elastics. Elastic, Velcro.
Yeah, so, and then Christine's are obviously a button, but it's
and
a little bit of a different waist.
And then they have like the fringe on the bottom, which is a really cool detail.
I
want to
try the pair of those on before I leave.
Yeah,
they're awesome. Next up is our floral. So, floral is very in.
It has been for the last three summers, but.
And we love it. We like personally obsessed with having a floral in our closets.
Yeah.
So this is one of our must-haves. It's
floral tees, floral dresses,
floral
tanks, floral for summer especially. And floral can transition into fall.
Absolutely.
This time especially, it has a lot of reds and greens in it. So fall transition pieces are always nice as we get these sort of later into summer. And you can throw a cardigan on with jeans or pants.
Yeah, so Carrie has the tank and I have the tea, and then we'll
move on to the next one.
Scurry off
Kate.
To the next one.
Kate, we're just going to change. Hey.
Yep. The girl.
Yeah.
Kate, we'll they're going to change. We're going to look at these.
Hi, everybody. I'm right in your face right now. It's like up close and personal.
Lori wants to know if you can please post the info on your sale, and we'll post it. Under
we'll post
this
it on
video
our page
too.
So that everybody can see.
Yeah, you can share it to your page as well from our page.
Yeah, we'll share it on our page. Lori's like shoes with a big heart. She's looking forward
shoes.
To shoes. What else?
Was any Instagram one?
Lori says, "Who doesn't want a warehouse size closet?" Layla. Everybody else is saying
hello.
Lots of people join. There's nobody on Instagram. They're just like joining and saying hi and stuff. And
Okay.
I gotta step out of the way.
Okay, so the next must-have is maxi dresses.
Yeah.
We have sold so many maxi dresses this summer. It's been crazy. I feel like maxi dresses are so easy.
Yes.
You just put on a dress. You can wear it to work. You can wear it out when you're running around. Some of them can work at weddings or any like fancy functions you have.
If you're lazy and you don't want to put two items together, you just put on one and your outfit is done for
a
you.
Cute little jean jacket with
absolutely.
It.
Yeah.
And so what's the price range of a maxi dress?
They're usually anywhere from $60 to $69 on our website. part. And Christine's wearing a high-low maxi because she's shorter.
Yes, which is an awesome option for people who are in and around my height.
Yeah, absolutely. So it's nice and long in the back, but it's shorter in the front, so it kind of, it doesn't eat you alive, some of the longer ones.
I love the colors of that one.
Because she's 5 feet, some of the longer ones definitely.
I like that.
Drowned her.
Yeah, so it's a really good option for shorties like me, so I don't
have to. See that? There we go.
I can still get away with our really
she's
nice
longer time, sorry.
Yeah. Now that she's, yeah, it's so cute.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And then this one, obviously, is just a full maxi.
Yeah.
Racer back maxi. They work really well with cardigans or jean jackets, like you mentioned.
Yeah. Or on by themselves.
Yeah.
With a necklace. Cardigans are a perfect way for later evening outings or...
Any of our followers know we love maxi dress or cardigans.
Cardigans, yeah.
We yeah.
I like that blue one you guys posted the other day.
Yeah.
Yeah, the cardigan?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The so color's good. Really nice.
I know.
Yeah.
I know.
Yeah.
So this is, yeah, look number three. Or I guess must have number three is maxis.
Yeah.
Okay, then we'll go with the last
okay.
one.
Okay. Let's do it.
Okay.
Perfect. Oh, yeah. Kylie says, true, maxis are life.
They are.
This warehouse is awesome. We have 28 people watching.
Hi,
I'm just standing here.
I'll come in.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm in Lavender and Lace, the LLB, the boutique.
Yeah.
There's so much nice stuff. I buyed up that, it's like a flared out tank top, that really beautiful blue.
Mm-hmm.
Keep every time I walk by there, I'm like, So nice. Okay. There's so many clothes in here, you guys. Like, you have no idea how many clothes are in here.
Ooh! Oh, I like that.
Ooh!
Look at you guys.
Yeah.
Okay. Are those the same
okay.
tops?
Yeah.
Yeah, ooh. Just different colors.
I love that sweater.
It's
my favorite color.
Oh, there's nobody in there.
Mm. Okay.
That ready too. Oh.
So this is must have number.
I like that.
Must have number, I guess, 4 out of 5.
Yeah.
Just basics.
Yeah.
Like a basic tank, a basic tee. These just have like a little bit of detail on them to make them give them a little pop of.
Yeah, a little jazz it up a little bit, and basics, they go with everything, which is awesome.
Mm-hmm.
So we want to show you guys that you can pair it with a cardigan, you can dress it up, you can
blazer.
Wear it with a blazer, throw a jean jacket over top. There's so many different ways that you can do with a basic.
Mm-hmm.
So we want to show you guys that. I like to check my tank
sweater. 45, yeah. Yeah, so the button style is 45. We have this is ours, so this is number 5, I'd say, is like a good cardigan or a good blazer.
Yeah.
Because our summers have been cold. So
they have been. They haven't really been.
You know, sometimes you need to throw something else on. So we have our essential cardigans, and they come in 3 different lengths. So this is the longest one. It comes one shorter, and then just a normal cardigan length. And then we have our blazers as well.
And is that the only like, type of blazer you guys have? Or do you have like different?
We have a couple different.
Like different.
Like,
yeah.
That.
It's super
so, and this one comes in. Yeah. 5 or 6 colors, and then the floral print, and then we have a leopard print, and then
this blazer is called the Martina blazer. If
yeah.
you guys want to search it on the website,
mm-hmm.
just type in Martina, and our whole selection.
Yeah, we have it small all the way up to 3X in some of the colors and patterns. So
this is just the floral one.
Love it.
And it looks awesome with the navy tank.
Yeah,
the blue and the floral really.
Yeah, so there's like
the
reds and stuff, so you can match it with all different
so
colors.
Many different
Yeah.
Cool. Okay, one quick question.
Yeah.
What is your most favorite top that you guys carry?
Right now.
Right
yes.
now?
Do you want us to go search for it?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. We're going to time you. Go!
Yeah.
I'm going to run around their warehouse.
Yeah.
Look, there they go. It's like they're in a cornfield.
Yeah.
Oh, we lost Carrie because she's so, or Christine because she's so little. All we see is like hangers.
I like that blazer.
I like that blazer.
It makes me look professional.
I think you need more than a blazer to look professional, my friend.
Okay,
ski tank. I actually hustled this for myself last night. I took this last night, oh, by the way. I wore it home. I'm totally in love with this one. So we actually found this when we were doing our big shop in Atlanta, and I had to have it in my life. So this one has a really cool ruffle detail. It's almost like peplum style. It's pretty low on your hips, so it still has that length in the body. And this has really pretty tiny floral and a little tie.
Christine loves tiny floral.
Tiny, I do. Mm-hmm. Tiny like me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay, so that's my fave.
So cute. Okay, so my favorite are these twist tanks. And it's not limited to floral. We have these twist tanks in a bunch of different prints and patterns, but the floral ones are my favorite. I like them because the twist right here kind of hides any insecurities you may have in your midsection. So that's why these are my favorite, and we have it in ivory and black.
Yeah.
And the floral is gorgeous.
And they pair with so many different
super
things if you wanted something over top as well.
Yeah.
They look amazing, yeah, with this cardigan. It looks really cool underneath the jean jacket. There's so many different colors in the tanks themselves that you can pair them with different colored cardigans or blazers. There's so many options for those tanks.
Yeah, so
those are
our favorites
right
now.
Faves. That was a fun little
challenge. You're
hard.
Just like all of a sudden. There you just see a hanger. There they are.
Let's see if there's any more questions.
Do you guys have anything that you guys want to share with everybody, or anything else that you want to bring up? What we talked about earlier?
That pink cardigan is killer. That's what Justice says. The cardigans are so soft. Oh, Justice Blackbird says, take my money.
Do you guys want to mention just who are?
Take my money.
Who you guys are, exactly where they can find you and what you guys do.
Will you girls visiting Love in Your Lace Boutique, pick a piece you love and show us. They just did that. Oh, my friend Tamara joined us. She's in Bonnyville. And
love
Janice is, hi, where is the warehouse sale held? Janice will post that on our page, and Lavender and Lace will also post it on their page, where the warehouse is and what their sale's all about.
Yeah,
I think that's hilarious. Justice says, take my money.
Yeah.
Take my money, just take it all. And Kylie says yes, and the fun colored cardigans will make winter days a bit brighter.
Yeah,
so
absolutely.
True. Awesome. Alright.
Okay, so about us.
Yeah.
For the Lavender and Lace page.
Do you guys want to scoot in a little bit?
Sure.
Sorry, I'm getting comfy in here.
Kelly and I just started Queen of Hearts in March.
Yep.
Okay. Ish.
March-ish.
Yeah. Basically what we wanted to do was be a hub. Because we are hosting future events under Queen of Hearts. So like Christmas markets, we want to promote local, we want to promote local businesses, and we want to be able to share it and advertise it and do live videos with companies and also work close with them. And we just thought that having a main page to be able to do all this on would be easier instead of just posting it randomly throughout the week. So that's kind of what we started with Queen of Hearts.
And it's been nice because we've found some really great little businesses that a lot of people haven't heard of that make incredible things. And I've said it before and I'll say it again, like Mustard Twigs with his barbecue tools that are made out of hockey sticks, like little things like
that
I never even knew existed in Sherwood Park.
Yeah.
And so we're trying to just make Sherwood Park aware of all the really sort of kick-ass businesses around Sherwood Park. So that's sort of how Queen of Hearts got started. It all got started because we were planning our Peppermint Sticks Christmas Fair in November, but it kind of went from there. We've got lots of ideas in the works, and I think it's going to be great. So we would love it if everybody is liking the Lavender and Lace page, if everybody likes the Queen of Hearts page.
Sharing
is caring.
Yeah.
So I say to my kids, sharing is caring.
You sound like a mom.
I am a mom.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Well, thank you so much for having us in here.
Thanks for watching
this.
And for anyone that's not local, we do ship Canada wide.
Yes. Yeah.
And we do have local pickup in Sherwood Park. So if you're local and you don't want to spend money on shipping, you can pick up at our warehouse. You just select local pickup at checkout as your shipping option.
Okay.
Thanks, ladies. Thanks
Bye.
For having us.
Thank you, guys.
Now we got to turn off. We've got like 16 devices going here. So we're just going to turn these off. Oh. Lori says she can't wait to hear more about the sale.